Well, with the recent fresh blanket of snow we got, many people have the itch to hit the slopes. In this week's Northwoods Adventure, our Josh Peterson visited a ski resort that has been making traditions for more than half a century.
North of Bemidji on Irvin Avenue lies a winter wonderland of snow. What looks like a scene from a Christmas card is actually a gem that has made Bemidji its home for almost seven decades. The Buena Vista ski area has been family owned and operated for 67 years.
Well, my grandfather, Leonard R. Dickinson, he had the first run cleared in 1936. And we started selling lift tickets, tow tickets, in 1949. So it officially opened in 1949.
One of the things that sets the Buena Vista ski area apart from all the others is the rich history and family tradition.
Just a place for people to gather, you know, fresh air, fun times, fellowship, and of course, skiing is a lifetime sport, we feel that we add to that.
During the winter months, Buena Vista has put Bemidji on the map for years, making it a winter destination.
They probably come from at least a 100-mile radius, yeah. Lots of Grand Forks, Deer River, got a couple groups coming from Fargo, and we do have lodging, so they'll be sleeping right with us here in the chalet.
Even for some of its employees, Buena Vista has become a second home. For one particular employee, the ski area was one of the reasons to retire to Bemidji.
I always wanted to work at a ski resort. I grew up skiing in the East. I was an instructor and just skied as a kid a lot.
Nancy is not only the bookkeeper, she is also one of Buena Vista's ski instructors. She says that the main fear of skiing is falling, so it's always best to start with the basics.
So teaching them how to stand on the skis and slide on the skis and get their balance and confidence is number one.
From instruction to family fun, the importance of family rings true in everything the Buena Vista ski area offers. With this week's Northwoods Adventure in Bemidji, I'm Josh Peterson, Lakeland News.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.